Hello friends, this is Manak from Civil Center and I welcome all back to another video tutorial on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, today we are going to address an important issue in Tekla Structural Designer which many users face. So many people, while they import your DXF file in Tekla Structural Designer and after that they just choose a particular file, let's say they choose this particular centerline diagram, and after that what happens is that when they finish the importing part, they end up with some architectural grids which are white in color. So it is not clearly visible and they find it, people find it difficult to work on it. So today we are going to look how to change the color of these architectural grids, and also we are going to find out how can we change the color of the loads, that is the dead loads and live loads which we apply, and how can we change the color of member loads. So we'll do that. So let's get started. So first of all, the grids have been imported. After the grids have been imported, we just have to select the grids, and then we can just, as you can see, we have some options of your grid style, angle. We just have to choose here architectural grids here, and then we can just change the color to whatever color we like. So I'll change it to black. So as you can see, the architectural grids have been changed into black. So this is an issue which has been resolved. And another thing which we can do is, let me open a new file. So we'll open a new file, and now we'll just change the color of your member loads. So as you can see, this is a model. This is the G+2 model in which already all the loads have been applied. Let's just see the dead loads here. So as you can see here, this is the default color which has been used for the member load, which is green in color. So suppose we want to change the color of this particular loading, so what we'll do? So we can go to here, home option and settings, and under that we have a thing called scene. We have an option of scene in which we can go under the option of colors. So under home settings, we can go to scene and then colors. So in colors, you can change the color of any particular member you want. So now let us just go to the load part, and I want to change the color of the member load. So this is the member load, and let me change this to from green to say pink, and then just I'll click on OK, and as you can see, the color has been changed to pink. So like this, we can change the color of various objects in this Tekla Structural Designer software. It is very easy. And if you want to get trained from us on this particular software, let me tell you, Civil Center is an authorized training center of Tekla, located in Bhubaneswar, India. So you can take live training from us, because we are consultants. We'll teach you the way you can design a building professionally using this software. So hope to see you soon. Stay connected with us. Bye-bye.